Rosie, they were very intrigued. She said, there's something very small and heavy, and there's a bunch of little mistakes. And there's no names or nothing on them. I still got some of the old green mirror left. That's a fact. Oh, it's nice. Sit and relax, Papa.
I mean, I got a antenna there.
I knew all those lessons were boring. They were fun.
Big Ears was listening.
What? Because Rosie said she didn't put tags on them. Those are the presents under the tree with our tags.
But she didn't say who they were for. It could be me, Grammy, and Patty and Tommy.
No, actually what we're going to do is we're going to draw straws for it. That's what it's going to be. That's a game we're going to play. The winner gets the shortest straw.
Oh, great, so you're just going to let them two fight it out? No guesses, huh?
No.
Good. See, I did good.
Yeah.
You already guessed what's in my box.
One little piece of sit down.
I'm sorry, I'm not trying to
hide. Rosie, what's in here?
Oh, my God. Where did I go?
Go get your phone book.
Go get me a phone book. Where did I go? Look at me. You got a kitty chair?
Okay, now we dine.
All right, sit down.
Oh, I did. This one's not like right
there.
Two. Two presents.
I got twins.
Wait, what was it?
Courtney, are there cards in the...
With each other, you mean? Wait, I got to wait. Things here.
Hold on.
still trying to figure anything out?
For me?
Yes. That's what happens when you have too much wine. There we go. TJ.
But it didn't come yet, so we couldn't give it to you. We ordered you guys fireplace logs and a